There will be overnight lane reductions beginning on Sunday night. Here's what we know. Harmon Avenue will be reduced down to one lane between Audrey Street and the Planet Hollywood entrance starting May 12th at 9 p.m. to 6 a.m. Then again, the night of Monday, May 13th from 9 to 6. Outside of these work hours, all lanes in the area will be open to traffic. And for more details, you can go to our website, fox5vegas.com.